Hello guys, just a quick update on the cryptocurrency market. See, the market is red. So basically, all the cryptocurrency is in dip. What does that mean? That means best time to buy because don't forget these altcoins. They move with Bitcoin and with the fluctuation in Bitcoin price, these go up and down. Now they are consolidating. What does that mean? They are getting ready for the next move. It's like when you're tired, like you have a rest, and then you go for the next task. Similarly, just the crypto or forex market, how it works is just need to grab some liquidity so that you can get ready for the next move. So it's good chance to buy more crypto. As you can see, even on here, on Binance, this market is in red. Guys, if you want to know more about crypto, just comment and I'll make relevant videos and also about the forex as well. And if you want to join Binance, then kindly use my referral link. And all the referral link I have are there in the description of this video. Binance and also Coinbase and some other referral link, and I have a Telegram channel which you can subscribe to, and I'll share the link in the description of this video. Okay guys, so don't worry if this crypto market is in red. That means it's just getting ready for the next move. Even some coins are not even red. Look, they're still going up. So best time to make money now. Don't forget, we waited for this bull run nearly 3 years. So it's good time to make money. Okay, guys, have a good time. Bye-bye.